Albuquerque man who practiced acupuncture on trial for sexual assault. Police say a woman told them Megumi Mirohama assaulted her during a visit after the receptionist left for a lunch break in 2018. The woman said he acted professionally, however, during their first two visits.